We're experiencing an obesity epidemic with about a third of our adult population currently considered obese. Between 20 and 25% of our middle schoolers are in an overweight category.
And obesity impacts many different kinds of cancers, including cancers that affect children.
And if we don't do something about that, we're going to see just devastating effects.
I'm very interested in how obesity impacts cancer risk. That is, what is the underlying mechanistic basis for that link?
We know very little about brain tumors in kids compared to adults. I can list 50 different genes and other factors that we can say are attributable to causing tumors in adults. I can list 4 or 5 in kids.
How many is this?
4.
By now?
2.
You sure? By now?
4.
The Dell Pediatric Research Institute really is a state-of-the-art research facility designed from the beginning to facilitate cooperation and multidisciplinary research with Southwestern Medical School and the Seton family of hospitals.
It's a new concept. We've got sort of a large ballroom that we're sitting in of laboratory space.
There are no walls and barriers between laboratories.
This particular area will house on the order of 8 PIs, principal investigators, and their groups. And so at some point there's going to be probably about 100 people in this one room working together.
Just to show you how this kind of laboratory environment works, I've already struck up a collaboration to work on ways to develop some novel drug delivery systems.
One of the ways we need to improve is how to get the drug to the tumor and try to prevent the normal cells from being affected.
So we are using these nanoparticles to improve the anti-tumor activity of an anti-cancer chemical.
I don't think there's a group anywhere in the country where there's such a critical mass of investigators focused on nutrition, metabolism, and cancer. What our goal is to really translate our findings in the laboratory to the clinic and out to the population. And that's done through clinical research.
I think this facility being so close to the pediatric hospital is critical. And I think the end result will be a better way of diagnosing disease and a better way of treating ultimately.